Welcome to the Muni in downtown Kansas City, Missouri, everyone. America's toughest tournament. And tonight, the Buffalo Funds NAIA Division I National Championship game. It's Vanguard from California and Emmanuel from Georgia.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
Welcome to the Muni in downtown Kansas City, Missouri, everyone. The Buffalo Funds NAIA Division I National Championship game.
Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up.
It's Vanguard from California. Vanguard from California.
And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they say yeah.
Coach, 4 years ago, you take over a program that had not been very successful. You built it. What was the first step, and how do you feel right now, 4 years later?
Well, first of all, the Vanguard community is an amazing community because we serve a God of big dreams, and who really wants us to live our dreams. And we committed to that from day one, that if we serve Him, if we trust Him, and He lights our path, anything is possible. And I couldn't tell you, I thought this was possible, but he believed, and we trusted Him, and this is amazing. This is for Vanguard.